be, oh, carry on the mighty degree. To care for his two best horses, or cock, or harrow plow, or anything about farm work that a welly well should know. Lord Bogie had a daughter, her name was Isobel. She's the lily of the valley, amber rose of the dwell. And when she went out walking, she took me for her guide. The blue, the red fell from her rosy cheeks, and her eyes began to swim. And when 3 months were past and gone, she bore to me a son, and I was straight sent for. I said that I would marry her, but that it wouldn't do. You no match for me, bonny old girl, and she's no match for you. Now she's married to a tinker lad that comes from Hundley Town. He sells lads.